Seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The stage is set and the curtain is up. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Mesprit is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. A smashing blow! That dealt some massive damage. Taken down by Healing Wish. Porygon 2 is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The battle has reached its final stage. The tension is peaking. The red corner still can't pull up a move. Shadow Ball hits. Taken down by an intense blow. Is sent out. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. The battle has reached its final stage. Tyranitar became badly poisoned. The move fails. Tyranitar suffers from poison. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. balloon. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Porygon 2 starts to attack. A small hit. Tyranitar makes its move. The battle has reached its final stage. It's down and out. Snorlax is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Snorlax suffers from poison. Snorlax seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Hit! Doses off. The move fails. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The blue corner still can't move. The red corner still can't pull up a move. Porygon 2 is slowly losing its health. Snorlax desperately holds on. The Pokémon in the blue corner is still sleeping. Just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm. The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. Thank you. Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokemon await their trainer's orders. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Squall by Hydro Pump. Taken out already. Baneary is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Miss Magius is sent out. The red corner shifts out their Pokemon as well. Mightyena is sent out. Mightyena intimidates its opponent. It's down! Weezing is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? That hurt! Whoa, the blue corner barely holds on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Slam them! It's down and out. Is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Self-destruct detonates. A huge amount of damage is down. But the attacker is down as well. The results are in. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.